Thank you. Well, you look to be unkindled. No bell tolls. And yet you've slipped into the painting. Ah, no matter. If you've lost your way, the words of Lady Frieda will guide you. Now, go on inside, show respect, and listen carefully. What's keeping you? Go on, right inside. Show respect, and let Lady Frieda speak to you. What's keeping you? Show respect.
Welcome to the painted world of Ariandel. I am Frieda. I have long stood beside our blessed father and the rest of the Forlorn. But forlorn thou seemest not, Ashen One. I know not the missteps which led thee to this painted world. But thy duty is all, and thy duty lieth elsewhere. Return from whence thou camest. I presume it visible to thee, the bonfire here in this room. A meek and faded thing, but 'twill guide thee nonetheless. Ah, yes, there is a thing thou shouldst by rights possess. Ours is a chance encounter, to be sure, but perhaps it was meant to be. Let this be a remembrance of this cold world. A thing to help thee bear thy duty. Now, return from whence thou camest. Thou'st a place in that world, and that alone is cause to rejoice. Now, rid thou'st a place in them.
Ashen One, how may I be of service? Gracious, passing fine ash thou'st given. Let this ash bestow nourishment. I only hope these new wares content thee.
Welcome home, speak. Very well, then take no. Farewell, Ash May the Fool. Ashen One. Huh.
Lady Frieda has spoken, has she not? Then tarry no longer and be gone. There is one thing you should know. Inside the cold painting, curiosity could be your cross. Stray from the withering flame, and the snow will swallow you whole. There is one thing you should know. Inside, straight.
Well, there is nothing forlorn about you. You must be the other Ash, I suppose. Oh, finally, you have come. Oh, wondrous Ash, grant us our wish. Make the tales true, and burn this world away. My lady must see flame, and you have only to show her. You are Ash, are you not? Is it not fire that you seek? Surely you have seen the rot that afflicts our world. But that witch fooled the good father and buried the flame. After we had all made up our minds, too. So, please, grant us one wish. Make the tales true and burn this world away. My lady must see flame, and you have only to show her. Oh, please, it must be you. I am so terribly frightened of Timothy rotting away like those fools on the outside. Oh, I am so like the